Hello there, welcome back YouTubers. Welcome back to Joe's Small Engine Repair Garage. And today I have a stihl BG85 leaf blower to work on today. The thing is not in very good shape. It's like, just the way it is. I mean, look at this, this thing's a mess. So I was asked to go ahead and rework it, get it again running again. I'm just going to go ahead and basically I just want to take it apart. I believe it's all right. It's just been like an... Okay, so it's good. It's got good compression still. That's always a good sign. There's a couple of things wrong, like this, for some reason this doesn't want to go down anymore. It's like stuck or whatever, the trigger. Yeah, it's like stuck. You know, doesn't have an air filter or cover. And also the tank in here is kind of dirty. It's like they put a bunch of crap in here and I don't know why. So basically, I'm going to go ahead and get started. If this is your first time on this video here on my site, please subscribe and give me a comment and like it. I would like to have more subscribers if possible. Please subscribe if you can, if you like. Basically, I'm going to go ahead and start taking care of this, taking it apart. I just believe that the whole thing needs to be reworked. So, first of all, I'm going to go ahead and start doing it by taking off these front bolts here. Stihl and earth, and they make all these bolts kind of like the same size, so you just have to use one, just one Torx head here. So that's pretty nice, you know, it makes it really easy. Take off the recoil. Ugh. Yeah, there's been in some serious problems here, so. Oh, man. This thing's really an ugly mess here. Yeah, it's an ugly mess. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go back here. Take off this side first. Now, if you guys have been wondering how come I haven't been on lately, I've been kind of busy with my own personal life. You know, I've had stuff to do, and I've also had some work I need to get done for other people, so I haven't been able to get tons of stuff done. I mean, haven't been able to do tons of recording, but this came onto me today, and I thought this would make a really good video. You know, this is, these people, they like these stihl blowers and stuff, and it's pretty popular. And they're not extremely expensive, so people have them. You buy these, they like these type of blowers. might be asking, why do I always go ahead and do this bare hands with that and not use some type of a drill and everything? Well, it's because I'm a little bit older and everything, I like to try and get some work in. You know, kind of work out my arms and stuff. This is, when we do this, this is really good, good exceptional work for the arms and wrist and stuff. So I like to do this all the time. Unusual there. Okay, so we have the shroud off. Here we have the little impeller, I guess it's to like go ahead and cut up whatever if you have like some kind of a thing that goes an attachment. That goes on here, you know, you're supposed to have an attachment that can go in here, and this will go ahead and like suck up leaves and stuff and go through here and chop it all up and put it in a bag or something. But I don't see that too much. Put a little bit of music on because I get bored easy. Okay, here we go. This is reverse thread. Watching my where I put my fingers. Oh man, that hurts. Eesh. I think this one got it from a junkyard or something. I don't know. It just doesn't look like it's been. I gotta take off this handle so I can take off the trigger. I can't get it otherwise. Thank you. try this out. So I don't know. Taking off the spark plug so I can easily get this thing off. Everything's so freaking rusty here, you can't get anything out. Still leaves me with this guy here. Okay, I think I need to pop this guy out. Oh, great. I think this takes an 8mm. There you go. Air box is a little bit cleaning up, but that shouldn't be too bad. Okay, let me put some. There's a couple of Look at that, man. That looks like it's been through. I think it's been like taken out of a dumpster or something. I don't know. The only thing I really hate about these and stuff is that there might be a spider or something in here, and I hate spiders. I hate spiders, so. Now, that's the only thing I don't like about these guys. When they come like this really bad or anything, because I don't like spiders. No. So anyway, I'm just gonna put it right here. I'll work on it later. There needs to be some major cleaning on that guy there. What I like to do in our things, if I can, I like to take off gaskets and single parts. So I can go ahead, if I need to, I can make another copy of it. So I'm taking off the muffler here. Muffler was a little bit hard to get off, but you know, with my Hulk-like strength there, I can take this off easy. Now, I'm not really Hulk-like strength, but pretty good shape, old man strength. Get that out of here. Take off the exhaust gasket there. Try to keep it in one shape, in one piece anyway. Use the old rope trick here.